Good morning, it's me, Abby. I've come to Ningxia Hui Autonomous Region in northwest China. You know, the whole region used to be a desert world. The local people have joined forces with nature to push back the desert and carved out a patch of paradise amidst all the sand. So now I'm on my way to a nature reserve to find out where and how all the miracles happened. I am off. Let's go. It's really hard to believe that just 20 years ago, the whole region was like this, pure desert. And over the centuries, locals have adapted to the extreme, but also contrasting environment.
In 2000 years ago, the people who were killing the people were killing the people. They 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 were killing
我是在白塔已经从事工作已经2年工作37年了，我的名字叫吴景忠，现在呢在白塔老厂当一名护林员。以前咱没这里的时候，这都没有，那就没有，它生虫没了呀，啥子一吹你看就是那个地方，你看，它把根就吹出来了，风沙它是流动的，你栽上苗木，它就把苗木就给你吹掉了。 你点上种子，它种子也是给你吹掉了，根本就不可能有存活的这个机会。沙丘这个下边，如果遇上大风，它可以挪2米。
The desertification problem is listed as the number one issue concerning world environment and development. It is also called cancer of the earth. About 1/5 of the world population and 2/3 of the countries and regions of the globe are threatened by the desertification. Local saying goes, speaking of desertification prevention, the world looks to China. And within China, everyone looks to Ningxia. And their secrets here lies in the straw checkerboards.
俺们现在所看到这个草，就是我们过去要从那个路边啊，一个人要背上100多斤的草，整个要走进来600多米呢，在这个沙子里面，那这要背了筋，哎呢啊，
没有路的，
哎，对，没有路，因为啥嘛，里面修路不容易啊。
这个是麦草是吗？
这是稻草，稻草，稻草啊，这个稻草茄子呢，它是必须是九宝田收的那个茄子要收的，其他茄子收出来那个草都是烂嚷嚷的，你扎出来又没有这种立体感，挡不了风沙。 草房哥，经过我们百姓的就说十来年的这个经验吧，总结出来的，这也算是个科学的方拔了。扎实草房哥，你挖的也是个艰难活，实际上也是比较有技术含量在里面的。首先要求你这个草必须要啥经用啊，不能有缺口。
斜扎哦，这种斜扎扎起来，对，就是那样扎。
大概这个深就行。
对对对对，深度达到15公分，这样它牢固，就是风沙吹它不会把这个草吹掉。扎完以后，你用小两边把这个土扶起来，这样。
哦，这样它就立起来了。
对对对对对对，
就把周围这些散的都扎上。
两边都得扶，对，
给它夹一下。
哎对，四边扶了起来，扶整个，它就形成一个鸡窝坑这个形式。
So this is a 1 square meter checkerboard. Each side is 1 meter. It is very effective to prevent the sand in the middle from being blown away.
草房哥它可以蓄水，爆伤，它起这个作用。这个草房哥就相当于一个墙一样，把它挡了。挡了以后，这个风沙呢，也就是说对你的苗木栽上以后，它扎根的时间长，风沙要动的这个空气小。
It's quite interesting that I think often with inventions, you do have that eureka moment, but usually comes when you are least expecting it. It's hard to believe that just, you know, simple pieces of straw are able to stop an entire desert, but I guess little by little it builds up until you can stop an entire movement. The simple method developed in China has now been adopted by countries like Saudi Arabia, South Africa, Egypt, and South Korea. Last but not least, to finish off the straw wall, some seeds of some hardy desert shrubs are planted in the grid.
打扯错方格，最好的季节就说是7月份，因为在这个期间呢，有雨，但是雨水又少，在这个期间抓紧时间把错方格斩好以后，啥时候收下它不激动了，这个苗木就有成活率了。那么在这个当中呢，第一就是先栽苗子，等到下雨的雨季的时候，尽量就垫种子，这样垫种子这个期间呢，又是一个保障啊，提高了它这个苗木的成活率。第三种呢，就是在秋后。 特别是秋后这个雨比较多，我们有总结出来一些营养带苗子，营养带苗子把它栽上，这样三种保障，保证它一年的这个成活率达到90%。百家滩种棉秸应该是148万亩啊，那么现在直沙的棉秸应该直立了有63万亩了，剩余的部分呢就是已经有植被了，也不需要去直立它，这是一个维护。
像我们现在所看到的那个地方，那就是我14年的工程，2800亩，我干的。20多年的这种直立，也就是说是，哎呀，环境大大的改变了，空气也好了，环境也好了。那像之前沙坡流动的时候，咱们这个地方因为离灵武市最近嘛，它离灵武市大概有多少公里？现在又有多少公里？
过去说是基本上是离的5公里。 里程里面啊，5公里，现在已经是相互推了将近有40公里了。
哇，20年推了40公里。
哎，对对，这真不容易，确实是通过研究说白潭三代人这个错方格的直沙直立，将来就给他们讲，这就是个对比区啊。那么先前20年前的时候，这个地方整个就是这种流动的沙丘啊，所以这就是个衬景，哎，一个对比，留下6个后人，让后人看一看，让他们也记住。
You can see how much they've done already. It's just everywhere you look, it's an endless task. They do it in the cold of winter, they do it in summer when the temperature is over 40 degrees Celsius, and they're still maintaining it every day. It's pretty amazing to see the changes of this place since the 1950s when it was called Land of the Dead, where there was no bird in the sky and no grass on the ground. Now, after generations of hard work, they're turning the boundless desert into an oasis and creating a miracle of human conquering the desert. I'm from Ningxia Hui Autonomous Region in Northwest China. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and comment below with what else you want to know about China and hit that subscribe button so we can keep on going on more adventures together. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.